Hi. Hi. I'm Mark McCracken.
And I'm Brandon Gibson.
This is another in a series of Hammertoad messages, isn't it?
I think it is.
I knew there was some reason why we were here.
Well, we're not here. Well, we're that. Well, we could be if
I don't. I just realized what it was.
Go ahead.
We are supposed to talk about the show that we are going to be doing in Savannah at the end of this month.
So, by the way, I did some research, and it is actually the Savannah in Georgia.
Wait a minute.
Go ahead.
You flew all the way to Africa?
Well, yeah, I don't want to show up at the wrong place. That looks stupid.
Anyway, so you discovered that we're not supposed to be in that particular Savannah.
I got the sense that we're not supposed to be there. It was a very small, like a subtle thing, a small thing happened that led me to believe that.
What happened?
You know, hippos ran out of the water. First, I thought little cute little ears doing this thing.
Right. You go over there. You're figuring I'm going to ask the hippo about the about where I am.
Yeah. Is that the idea? Where the festival was.
Okay. But the exciting thing, other than the fact that you know, we're in the festival, which is fantastic. That's wonderful. But yeah. The other exciting thing is the fact that we are not only performing, but we're going to be teaching. We're Hammertoad, and we're all about quality and fun. Quality.
And stabbing with beer bottles.
Nuh-uh. So is there anything else that we want to let people know about that's, that's important for us?
Nope.
What happened? Hello.
Can you change it?
Yeah, here we go. Hello? Oh, wait a minute. No. I got it. Hold on. Let me fix you. Oh, wait a minute. No.
Sure. Why is my chair over there?
No. Come on. Oh, all right then. Wait a minute. I think we pretty much completed our task. People have got to know.
Do they know?
Who?
The ones that need to know.
I don't know. Anything else that we need to, or could we just like, because that's it.
I feel like that's pretty much it, don't you? Okay.
No, why? See ya.